Music fans sure do love a good beef. Nicki Minaj raised eyebrows Thursday night when she sent out a simple tweet that some speculated might be about Taylor Swift, who dropped her highly anticipated new single Look What You Made Me Do that same night. And sit down. Be humble, the 34-year-old tweeted, referencing Kendrick Lamar's hit track Humble. Minaj did not name Swift in the tweet, and it's unclear whether the post was a jab at the 27-year-old singer at all. But that didn't stop the Barbs and the Swifties from questioning whether the star's feud had been reignited. Many fans replied to the tweet with gifs of Swift, and some even mentioned the Bad Blood singer's handle, including a simple question mark. Others posted snake emojis, a digital icon that has plagued Swift since her headline-making feud with Kanye West came to a head last year thanks to Kim Kardashian West. The speculation comes about 2 years after Minaj and Swift famously feuded when the rapper spoke out about her lack of a nomination for Video of the Year at the 2015 MTV Video Music Awards, attributing the snub to racism in the music industry. Swift, who among the artists who were nominated, responded to Minaj's tweet, accusing the star of pitting women against each other. Minaj noted that she made no mention of the style singer, and Swift changed her tune, quickly calling a truce in a follow-up post, writing, "If I win, please come up with me." Swift ended up taking home the award. Swift later tweeted an apology to the rap star, writing that she missed the point of Minaj's tweets. The two seemed to put all the bad blood behind them, and Swift joined Minaj on the VMA stage in a show-stopping performance. However, Minaj seemed to fuel beef rumors in recent months when she hopped on Katy Perry's apparent Swift diss track Swish Swish Perry, and Swift have been feuding for years.